Welcome back, everyone. Caitlin Farron with Fareway joins us now. And first of all, Caitlin always brings in recipes that, seriously, I'm so hungry just looking at the beautiful food that she's brought in. But it is Heart Health Month.
Yes.
So you have three heart healthy foods. And yes, it's also the month of love. So you have a couple tips on how to make them Valentine's differently.
Exactly, because we want your Valentine to stick around for a while. So.
Yes, we do. Good point.
So my first three, these are my favorite heart healthy ingredients. Number one is salmon. So we know this is an awesome protein, but it's packed full of those omega-3 fatty acids, which are super important in preventing or maintaining a healthy heart.
Question for you.
Yes.
Does it matter if it's farm-raised or wild-caught to have those same benefits?
They are both going to have the omega-3. The wild-caught are going to have a little bit more of the omega-3s.
Got it.
But so second food is avocados. And avocados, again, we have the monounsaturated fat, those heart-healthy fats, and we also have the potassium. Potassium actually counteracts the effect of sodium. So we know sodium's not so great for the ticker. Potassium is one thing we can do to kind of counteract that.
Interesting.
And then strawberries. Have you ever heard that fruits and vegetables often have the shape of what organ they help?
No.
Someone told
me
that.
Oh, that's funny.
I don't know the scientific research behind it, but strawberries are shaped like hearts, and they are great for your heart. They've got that fiber to lower cholesterol and then lots of antioxidants to reduce inflammation.
I could eat those three things every day for the rest of my life and be very good. So
perfect.
That's great news. Okay, so how do we make these things Valentine's Day friendly?
To turn them into a meal, very, very simple. I have my salmon fillets. I'm just going to sprinkle them with a little mixture that I've made. I've got some paprika, salt, pepper, a little onion powder, whatever you like. And then those can either bake for 15 minutes or throw them in your pan for about 3 minutes per side. I leave the skin on just to help hold them together and keep them moist. So very fast to cook up salmon.
That's easy.
And then my favorite part, you will love this. So this is a cucumber avocado salsa that pairs so perfectly with fish. It has a jalapeno, of course our avocado, cilantro, cucumber and red onion, and there's so many different textures and flavors. We've got kind of the cool, the spicy, crunchy, so it's really, really perfect to top fish.
Okay, this is seriously singing my tune. I'm gonna
make this.
And of course, you have to have chocolate covered strawberries.
Very simple. I used the dark chocolate to get a few extra flavonoids in there. I just melt it in a coffee mug, stir it every couple seconds, and that's the perfect little size to dip in your strawberries.
How easy.
Yeah.
And delicious.
Delicious and heart healthy.
Right. So perfect. Thank you so much, Caitlin. Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
Where do we find all of these recipes, and how do we find you for all of the tips? Because I know that you answer emails, all of the questions anyone ever has.
Thank you. She will respond
to you.
Yes. Head to fareway.com for the recipes, and then you can email me directly at sensiblehealth@fairwaystores.com.
Wonderful. Thank you very much for being here. Short break, everybody. We'll be right back with your forecast.